How best to enhance Nigeria's socio-economic well-being through the media is the focus of this workshop, with the theme Africa Telling Her Story, organized by the African International Documentary Festival Foundation in collaboration with Alien Prose Studio. Hassan Usman Geeks, a Kannywood film director, has directed more than 100 movies over a decade, portraying Nigeria's cultural heritage.
This is my second time of attending.
He is among other participants drawn from across the country who deliberated on the concept of African documentary and the use of social media for impact.
The expectation for me is that I'm going back to tell a very good story about Africa to the international world.
I'm able to capture the essence of any message I'm passing to the viewer. I will not take my viewers for granted because they are the queen, even though the content is king.
You should find the uniqueness in you first, and then find the uniqueness in every story you meet.
The organizers pointed out various styles in creating documentaries which give better understanding of issues that have positive impact on people's lives.
And what you have to do is you actually have to find as much information on both sides to give your constituents, your community, the information that they need so that they can then decide what is best for them.
Our stories in Africa are not being said well. They are not being said by us again. So we are trying to encourage the young documentarians.
With more harmonious approach by professionals, the likes of Hassan Geeks and media practitioners are optimistic that the knowledge they have acquired at the workshop has introduced them to new trends in the industry. In Abuja, Garabu Muhammad Atala, NTA News.